It's fun. While we're on the subject of the terminal, John, listener Todd shared something with me that I never knew about and I now love. He says, when I set up a new iMac, I install Homebrew, and then next, I install TLDR with Homebrew. And you do it by typing brew install TLDR. TLDR provides simplified man pages for the tasks you are most likely going to be running in the terminal. You don't have to rummage around through the man pages or Google for appropriate syntax. It lists, and if you, you know, if you type TLDR and then a command name, so I did TLDR space netstat, right, just to see what it would tell me. And it gave me like four of the most common examples of what people actually use netstat for and how to invoke them. And so I didn't have to go and, like he said, you know, either read the man page or more often than not, I find that I find myself at Stack Exchange where someone has, you know, effectively TLDR'd it, being like, oh, if you want to see this, do that. And so TLDR.